let's now discuss how to write the flowchart for taxonomic hierarchy. So we have already discussed that taxonomic hierarchy is arrangement of all the taxonomic categories in a descending order, such that kingdom is at the top and species is at the base. So this is the way how to represent the taxonomic categories. Let us take an example of any organism and let us write the taxonomic hierarchy. First, let us consider an example of human beings. Let us take an example of human being and let us know how to write the classification or taxonomic hierarchy for human being. First and foremost, we have to write the kingdom. Human being belongs to kingdom Animalia, phylum Chordata, class Mammalia, order Primata, family Hominidae, genus Homo, and species Sapiens. So the scientific name of human being is Homo sapiens, and this is how we write the classification for man. Now let us take one more example of plant, that is manure. For manure, we write the classification in such a way that mango tree belongs to kingdom Plantae, division Angiospermae, class Dicotyledonae, order Sapindales, family Anacardiaceae, genus Mangifera, and species Indica. So the scientific name of mango is Mangifera Indica. This is how we write the classification for mango tree. And you have to note that whenever we write the classification, especially for animals, we represent phylum, and for plants, we represent division.